Bonfire!
Da 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 da!
Bonfire!
Bonfire!
Da 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 da!
Bonfire!
Bonfire!
Take me.
Oh, to the second floor, to the night.
There's a lot of mirrors. I wonder if there's a reason for that.
It pushes you through a boss fog mist.
Oh, that would suck.
Look up.
I can't.
Yeah, you can. Just keep looking.
That's as high as I could go.
Yeah, I know. It's still looking up. Come on, boss mist. Come on, the roof. Up there,
how high are we going? We're definitely not going to the same room as last time.
I'm going to a mirror. Aww. Ooh, a lever.
A door.
Go. It's locked from the other side.
Something making noises on the other side. What? The?
Take advantage. It's the king. No.
Is it?
It's got a thing on its
key to the embedded. Don't mind me, I'm just gonna open this.
She didn't even check if it was a mimic. Well,
it's not.
Metal. There are metal mimics.
Key to King's Passage.
Now open him.
Is this what you need?
There's a bonfire right behind him. You okay, Blake? You're kind of a...
I kinda gotta go to the bathroom.
Now's not the time!
Strong magic shield. Is that an actual shield or a spell?
Spell. There it is.
Yep, it's a spell. I've really gotta go to the bathroom.
Bath. Soul vessel.
Hey.
Fire seed.
If I ever decide not to be a sorcerer anymore.
Yay.
So that's all that was good for.
Bonfire. Oh, no, wait. There's someone in there.
There is someone in there.
Hey, lighter! Don't do it, Blake.
You're in my way.
Do it. Well, that did nothing. Examine.
Oh, no key to the embedded in the
read message. That's what I meant.
Keep moving.
Emerald! Emerald. Hey, maiden.
I don't think that's the maiden. All right, while the elevator's going down, be entertaining. I gotta go to the bathroom.
Cut, and then back forward.
Hold on, I got this!
Hey, let's make him die. Let's make him die.
Hold on.
Just push him. Hey, Blake, you left your controller! How dangerous.
This is Joshua playing
now. How dangerous
do
you think it is to run on this? Did you see that? You can. Yeah, that little space. Like a boss. You want to take it up? I think that door opens now. Don't open it for Blake. Don't do it.
What are you doing?
Nothing!
Joshua was playing for you.
How dare you!
Jinx.
I wasn't doing anything. I didn't touch it.
He killed
grimy
you.
Grimy hands are all over
he
this
He killed
thing.
You, Blake. I did make you die. Wait, check that door. The black door down there. It might open now.
Didn't it open? Okay. I'll take it.
There's a person.
There's thunder.
That's awesome. Wait, so much death. Oh my gosh.
Do you see that giant?
Oh, I see
it's
him.
A flag. It's a flag.
It's a flag.
Watch your left and right.
Ooh.
What's that?
Destroy it. It's the king. Oh, it's the king's
grave. Oh, that's a thing.
Alluring skull. Hey.
All right. Let's see what this sounds like.
Blake, are you ready for this?
Is it off? Yeah, it's off.
It's a good thing you just used the bathroom. I don't know. It would have been funny if he pissed himself.
It would have been highly unprofessional.
Don't worry. It's just a banner.
Oh, man, this Bruce place is banner. Creepy.
No, you just. Hey, there's an item over there to your left now. Oh, that's alive.
Let's grab that and run back.
Oh!
Oh, he roundhouse kicked.
Actually, they're alive. Yeah, they're all alive.
Whoa, that takes a
knights
long.
Men.
Nice. Oh. That is actually pretty cool. I'm dead. Where are y'all going? Where are they going?
They're going to you. What if they...
They better not.
What if they actually hunt you? Like, even after death?
Don't say things like
that.
That
would be awesome. Teleport to Majula. Fast forward. You just see them coming out.
There he is!
That would be awesome. Imbues offhand shield with magic. You have that spell. Yeah.
Okay.
The spear might come in handy. Nah, the sword. Notebook.
Let's go ahead and pop that.
So are you going to try and activate one by one? Like,
he can't.
Hitting it?
He can't.
What I'm going to do...
When one activates, the rest will activate.
I'm going to run. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Go, go, go.
Go, go.
Oh, yes!
Nice.
Suckers!
Oh, they shoot arrows. Looking glass.
It's him!
He
squished me.
I want to go over and bait him first.
Whoa. Let's get that soul. Great sword.
Oh. That'll hurt you.
Oh, what the heck?
Pillar tactics won't work, Blake.
Very punchy.
Let me heal. Thank you. You're quite nice.
That'll damage.
Oh, sure.
It, oh, not cool. Even though it's very cool.
All he's gotta do is put up his shield for one little second.
So if you use the soul vortex, those won't work.
I think the soul vortex is deflected. Why is my voice...
What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, you missed. Please reach.
No.
That was a waste.
Oh, he's summoning. Destroy the shield. You can't destroy it.
I can't destroy it.
Who is it? Oh, it's just an enemy.
Yeah, it's no one.
It's NPC.
It's NPC. You can tell by the way they're moving.
Yeah.
Yeah,
way to block it!
Hoop.
Such boys. And Nialov boys the survivor spell.
I'll take it.
Incoming lightning.
Okay. Alright, he's dead.
I don't think you have a shield.
Oh.
Get out of the way! Oh no! 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 Aww. No! No! That was a terrible time to heal.
But you did all right for your first time.
Yeah, you did very
such
well.
A badass boss.
Just look at it. Excuse me.
No, man, the hiccups. Ooh.
Are hiccups contagious?
I think I did pretty well my first try.
Yeah, you did very well. I thought you were in a first try. Guess I just had too much faith in you, Blake.
Oh. Never have that much faith in me. I think out of all the bosses, maybe two of them, I got on my first try.
Yeah, the Rotten for sure, I know.
The Rotten and the Covetous Demon.
Which one was that?
Covey.
The giant dog thing.
Jabba the Hutt.
Yeah, you first tried him. Right. And the rat.
No.
Right.
The rat Vanguard is not a king. Is not.
That's a boss. You got
it was a boss, and I got him on my first try.
Okay, then.
You got a boss soul.
This is an awesome approach to the boss.
Yeah, it is. Especially with the...
This is just nothing but awesome.
Oh, you almost killed him.
Go through.
And right up that
second. It takes so long to cast that.
Right up that second.
He made a mistake. Alright. What are you doing? Come on.
Do you think your soul sphere will go through his Your soul, great spirit. Soul. Sword.
What?
Magic. He's so slow, but it's awesome. Yeah, you are. That face.
Oh, there was a third one.
Did you even hit him?
I don't know.
Tapped him a little bit.
Woo!
That's a parry stance.
Oh boy.
It's alright, I got it in.
So slow, but I'm pretty sure that can kill.
Or do you go around him? You can't hit him. Your soul mass is gonna waste away, right? Yep, he just deflected that.
That hurt!
Oh boy. He has a great sword.
Is it different every time?
Yeah.
Idiot.
It's not away. Oh, it's probably randomly generated.
Randomly generated characters?
Nah, because sometimes it'll be a player, right? So,
I thought it would be.
Random. Maybe all the
awesome.
Other-
Homing Soul Master, save me again!
That's an awesome bomb.
Pretty cool.
Nice dodge roll. Wait, I don't know if you got lucky.
Did you see that?
Chicken?
It wasn't a chicken. It was just a piece of debris just flying around. One, two, three, seven, third.
I'm doing so good! No!
Mistakes were made!
I made one mistake!
Okay.
Ooh, heal.
What? I think when he puts down his shield, just try and run around him and use your halberd.
But his armor looks like some pitch into the game.
Come on, he's almost dead.
And you're really good at this boss.
And I'm very happy with this boss. He's not too
tough.
Throw
down your shield, boss. All right. He's very funny. Yeah, he's got a lot of fun.
Serious!
Now! You did it, boy.
Yeah!
And you killed him at the same time. Nice job. One life.
Second try.
Yeah.
Killed the looking glass knight. That was an awesome boss. I don't care if he wasn't that tough.
Well, that's an elevator.
Maybe it would have been more tough if I wasn't a sorcerer.
Did some guy really jump off the ledge?
I don't know. I want to see that.
Oh, wait. Oh, he fell.
Interesting.
Pull the lever. Oh, okay.
I think the lever is just to bring it back up.
Yeah.
You'll be funny.
What would be funny?
That boss respawns.
No, I'd actually love that. And then I get to fight him over and over again.
And then the king's just down.
Look how many souls you have. You gain 34,000 from him.
Oh, that's actually terrible, dude.
Yeah, exactly. Oh, no, I love it. You gained 34,000 souls from him.
Eh. Then how is he at 35?
Because he had one.
I already had 1,000.
From. Ugh. Recovering.
Oh, where am I now?
Force of the Fallen Giants.
No. No, I don't think it is.
Woo!
I want that.
Green blossom. Come on.
Oh, let's light the torch. I haven't gotten to play with torches in a while.
Yeah, you got a good hour. Play with fire. Wait, there's a guy. Oh. You must play with fire. It looked like a Necker was just right up on the what?
I hear singing.
Oh, it's just me. Shrine of Amana. That's an interesting looking place.
What is this place?
What's that to your left? Like between through the trees.
Sorry.
To your right, some? That blue thing. It's moving.
Somewhere I think I need to go.
It's moving.
It's not moving, it's just trying
to... No, it's moving. It's a person thing. It's a mermaid?
I don't think I'm seeing what you're seeing.
It's... right here.
Oh! I thought that was like a cave.
No. Maybe it's the Loch Ness Monster. Dang. Ugh. Worms really hurt my throat. Because I yell at the very end. Why don't you just go to Majula?
Because I want to check it out.
Oh, right. We don't need to go... Yeah.
Consistent. Nah. What is the story on this
boulderhead?
What is the story with this thing?
Boulderhead, Blake. Careful. Watcher accidentally just a huge boulder. Ooh, there's a thing.
Oh, if only we get to that.
Shoot him down.
That's actually a good idea. I wonder if I can knock that branch down.
Yep.
I will get to that later.
Yeah, it was just a preparation shot. Sooner or later. That one little area reminds me of...
Oh, it's the Mushroom Men.
Mushroom, mushroom! What if he's good?
He's clearly not. He's a bug.
Yeah, all bugs are... Careful, Blake. Don't walk off now.
I'm not.
Mimic? Nope. I mean, yeah.
Never did get to see what was in that other chest.
Wilted dust.
The chest that killed me.
But you don't want to go back there, I bet.
Not right now, no.
Some other time. But you need a special key just to get there. No.
No?
Yeah, you did. No, that was up. Oh, no. Right.
That was going up the ladder.
Yeah, and down the...
Behind those archers.
I said right.
Something odd about that.
Yeah.
Whoa!
Maybe that's what.
They were flies because it's stinky.
Maybe you're in the place of sirens.
Ugly. It could be a siren.
Sirens are hideous. And you said you did hear some singing.
I thought sirens are supposed to be beautiful.
No, they're not. Their singing is beautiful.
They're supposed to lure you with your...
It's
oh, yeah, mermaids are beautiful. That... What are you doing? I have no quarry with you.
Sirens, like, they can change how they look, but what there's they actually scene. Look yeah. like, what they actually look like is,
Whee!
They actually look,
like, completely hideous. Nice.
Old Radiant Life Gem.
You probably could have rested at that bonfire to get your stuff back.
You're right!
Shoot. It's far.
You're too far, Blake. No turning back.
At least I can lock onto them while they're hiding.
Yeah. What a
they
bunch
just look
of
like dead bodies.
And you can easily tell where they are.
There's
like
some
flies.
There's gonna be some people who's like, how am I supposed to know they're there? Don't do it, Blake. Not worth it. People died. Yeah, because they fell. Curse mark.
That's how they die.
Don't be surprised. Just go in the door. Just.
Well, what's on the other side?
That thing on the left. There's another enemy to your left.
All right.
Let's just call them sirens.
I don't think they are.
Ooh. Hey, there's another. Hey, it's the woman. No, that one is
was
blonde.
Was she the one in the
no,
cage?
No, the other
that
one was
blonde.
Brunette.
The other one was brunette, yeah.
Maybe they were sisters.
We knew you were
coming.
And stopped singing.
You don't have to talk when she talks. Yo, finito.
Oh. I guess that's one way of looking at it. Yes.
Yes. Got a crown. Usually sits in a big chair.
Higher than his wife.
Not in this kingdom.
We knew you were coming. And stopped hey. Singing.
Yeah, I'll take it. I'll take it.
We are Milfinito.
Okay, that's it.
All right.
We will sing him.
The cursed pot outside.
We know nothing of the world outside. And why should we? For we...
This is the way out.
Do you seek king?
Anything in the back of the building? King? There's a chest on the
we
back of the building.
We know nothing of the world outside.
Maybe that's a... dang.
For we will never leave here.
Been light on mimics lately.
Yeah. Strange.
When we sing, the little ones grant comfort.
It's just to add bleed to the weapon. Or bleed resistance. One of them.
Is there anything...
You might want to pan your camera up so you can see the floor. This is other way.
When we sing...
So that you can see where you're
going. Oh, yeah.
Oh, it's safe. Enemy to your left.
What?
There. To your right. Yeah.
You said left.
Yeah, because you... from where your camera was currently. Alright, Blake, I don't think you have enough souls for... soul
more of them.
For them.
Whoa! What is with
nice
that?
Nice dodge.
Ow. Ow. You know what you get?
They are
the
pretty,
up treatment.
They're pretty resistant to magic damage.
Old Radiant Life Gem.
You know, I'm pretty sure you could traverse the water as far as you want.
I am not holding you to that.
If you didn't have any souls.
You did make that guy just...
There's two of them! I did not see the second one.
I didn't think you'd activate them.
Yeah, me too. Oh.
Got it off. I'm happy.
And he's still being hit by it. Did you kill him? Oh.
You should be dead.
What? Maybe you need his helmet. Alright. Perfect time to heal.
It is. A very perfect time to heal.
Ooh, Slumbering Dragon Shield.
Jinx.
I think that's what his shield was, but I don't think it's any good.
Soul of Love.
Hey, Dork. Well, if it does 100, well, if it does better than that.
Alright. I need to use one of these.
Yeah. You have a lot more, though, so...
It gave me what I needed.
Yeah. Hit that enemy.
Ooh, stink lines.
Already a boss?
No. There's a chest.
How y'all feel about vortexes?
Into the ground. Mushroom. That.
I see him.
So does your soul mass. Wait, why isn't your vortex? Because it's going into the floor. Watch it all before Mimic. Yeah, but Mimics still drop items. That would still
Mimics drop good stuff, dude.
But they are...
Actually, they've dropped the dark set so far.
They're really hard to kill, isn't it?
No, they're super weak to fire, I know that.
Yeah, you don't have fire anymore. He still has that sword. Fatty.
Yeah, it's safe. I got a lot more of those twinkling titanites.
Oh, wait, go through that crack.
I can't go through the crack. I'm fat.
No, you're not.
Yeah, I am. Also, I think that dead end's like 2 feet in.
And you got three more silk and smoothie stones.
I'm pretty sure that's not a boss. It's just gorgeous.
I have a lot of souls.
Yeah, this is the perfect place to end this.
Oh, it is?
Yeah.
Oh, don't do that to me. At least let me fight it once.
Do you have that ring on?
Yes.
Then until next time.
Go ahead, Blake. Go ahead.
No.
Yay.
No, no, no.
It's nothing.
Oh, I told you it wasn't a bonfire.
Hey,
a
bonfire.
All right, let me make it to the bonfire.
Can That'd you
be a good spot
it?
To end it.
Jump.
Wait, there's a thing soul. Right there.
Sorcerer.
Wait, Blake, show him what you can do.
said show womb.
It's a female.
Doom. Hello.
Where did that?
Oh, hey, Blake.
Just go to the. Just go to the bonfire.
But he deserves. She deserves it.
Bonfire. Bonfire. Bonfire.
How do I get to it?
Is there a doorway? Whoop. What was that?
I love that spell.
Ooh, he dropped something.
I'll take it. I need those.
Yeah, you do. You're getting pretty ugly. Now rest. So now you made it to the bonfire.
Yeah, the crumbled ruins.
Perfect place to end this one.
Shrine of Amana.
Come on.
Amana.
Tomato potato.
This has been Dark Souls 2 with Blake.
Joshua.
James.
Get lost.
Oh,
I'm kidding.
So hostile. Until next time.
See you in the next video.
Yes.